Welcome to week two. This week we'll review some more concepts from other courses. Finance, consolidation, allocation, and efficient utilization of resources for the creation of value. Management and oversight of cash flows, net income, retained earnings, debt, equity. We will also look at tactical and strategic aspects, tools of financial analysis, cash flow analysis, cash budgeting, capital budgeting, NPV, IRR, and payback period. Analytical capabilities are essential to the success of financial professionals. The tools of financial analysis were developed in the corporate finance course. We will run through a number of problems this week that you will be asked to solve numerically. This provides a foundation for being able to evaluate various market opportunities for accessing financial capital in your business.